Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how I prepare carrot halwa. So if you are new here, take a moment to subscribe my channel. And this is your Sindhu. Let's check out the ingredients. Later we'll start the process. Grated carrot 500 grams, sugar 200 grams, milk 500 ml, and next is homemade ghee. If you want to see a video on homemade ghee, please comment in the comment section. And kismis 20 grams. Now let's check the preparation. Heat up a kadai or a non-stick pan for 2 minutes and add grated carrot to it so that the moisture in the carrot will be fried for a couple of minutes. After 5 minutes, add the milk to the grated carrot. Mix it well so that no lumps are formed. And cover it with a lid. After 5 minutes, take out the lid and mix it well again so that nothing is sticking to the pan or the kadai. Once the milk were completely absorbed by the carrot, add the 200 grams of sugar to the carrot. Mix it well so the sugar is completely melted. Once the sugar is completely melted, now it's the time to add ghee to the carrot. Add 50 grams of ghee to 500 grams of grated carrot. Now it's time to add dry fruits. I fried kismis as well as almonds in a ghee. If you want to add other dry fruits, you can add. It's up to you guys. Whichever dry fruits you are fond of, you can add them. Yep. The carrot halwa is ready. You can serve it hot, or if you want to refrigerate it, you can make it cool and you can serve it. And thanks for watching my video. Please do subscribe to my channel.